Tributes are pouring in for country great Toby Keith, who died yesterday. William Longinus takes a look back at his life and his music.
Happy birthday, America. Whatever left of you.
A major loss in the world of country music. Country music star Toby Keith died Monday after a battle with stomach cancer. A post on his social media page announcing, quote, Toby Keith passed away peacefully last night, surrounded by his family. He fought his fight with grace and courage. Please respect the privacy of his family at this time. The Grammy winner was known for hit songs like Courtesy of the Red, White, and Blue, which was written after 9/11.
And it'll feel like the
whether you like country music or not, that's a song that resonates with you if you're a proud American. He was certainly a proud American.
Back in June of 2022, the singer-songwriter revealed he'd been diagnosed with that cancer and was receiving chemotherapy, radiation, and surgery. Years before, he performed on Capitol Hill the night before former President Trump's 2017 inauguration.
He was such an incredible talent, and he loved his family like he loved his country. And we should also not forget what a fun guy he was. We called him Big Dog. He was a large man.
Keith had a triumphant return to the stage for 3 sold-out shows in Las Vegas. He performed for the very last time in December.
Try to love on you, and stay close to your friend.
We're all mourning this one. This is this one hits really hard.
Toby Keith is survived by his wife and 3 children. He was 62 years old. In Los Angeles, William Lajeunesse, Fox News.